here, baby. We out here SMU Sundays, back at it again. Every Sunday, we out here focusing on track speed, crisp speed, absolute speed, whatever. It's called speed, baby. Got Coach Johnson on the cut. We got a Carter Legend state championship in the cut, DeMarvier Gray. And then yours truly. My work speaks for itself. Like my dad was saying, we got an A-skip going. You got the cones, the banana steps real tight, forcing me to get my knees up and my heel right under my glute, forcing me to come here and fixing me when I was coming like this too much, trying to swim. Rather than being here. So let's walk through it. We're gonna speed it up a little bit. A-skip.
Route 3. Yeah. Bitch, I'm back on my grizzly young money, where you at? Two tables and a mic, tell a DJ run it back. Bitch, I'm back on my grizzly young money, where you at? Two tables and a mic, tell a DJ run it back. You ready now? Cut me up, Drew. Cut the music up, baby. Yeah, I'm going in. Bitch, I'm back on my crazy young money, where you at? If you fuck with young money, where you at? Like the Energizer Bunny with a battery pack. Boy, that jabba keep drumming like ba-ra-da-da-da. Oh, ba-ra-ba-bum-bum. And I'm so young, but I'm a giant like V-Fab-O-Fum. Just bought a new crib inside, so dumb. Got some money put away in case the hurricane come. I'm a fucking shame, huh? Yeah, I know, I go out the country to get all my clothes and my hoes. I go out my way just to get my drill and my dough.
Hey, yo, bro, how you feeling? I'm good, bro. I'm a little winded, but hey, I'm used to it. Legs burning, quads burning on that. He got away like 220, 230. And I'm pulling him. I'm feeling good, man. This is my first, so I start to look out for speed work. The weather has been keeping us inside lately. So I'm feeling good, bro. Finally outside. Finally getting a chance to improve on my sprint mechanics. I'm straight, bro. I'm straight. Always.
I'm all in my bag, as hard as it get. I do not store powder, I might take a sip. I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip. I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish. I roll with some fiends, I love them to death. I got a few mil, but not all of them rich. What good is the bread if my niggas is broke? What good is first class if my niggas can't sit? That's my next mission, that's why I can't quit.
Thank God for another day that wasn't promised. Just put the rolling right back on my wrist. That's why I gave you Tristan, he gave me a gift. Back when the rap game was real like this. They act like two legends, get their own shits. But I never be for the nigga for nothing. If I smoke a rap, it's gonna be legit. It won't be for clout, it won't be for fame. It won't be because my shit ain't selling the same. It won't be to sell you my latest little sneakers. It won't be for some niggas sitting in my lane. Everything grows, it's destined to change.
You know niggas are getting all the pain. I bet you scrape every dollar you pay. You got no money, you need to raise the pay. To the OGs, I'm thinking God.
More how-to videos. Y'all comment below. Subscribe to our YouTube channel at Johnson Speed and Fitness. Follow us on Instagram at Johnson Speed and Fit. My personal Instagram account, Ion Johnson. And stay tuned with us. DM me, comment. Anything you want to know in the world of fitness, nutrition, meal prep, weight loss, muscle tone, performance training, let us know. Me and my father will get back at you guys. Thank you. God bless.
Put it is on their neck, I got them stuck.
Vernon Johnson Jr. They call me Ion Johnson on the social media. A little bit how I got that social media name, man. I play safety, I play DB. I hit hard, I'm physical. I'm all about physicality, man, and I play fast, so. And I love the weight room. Iron is hard, I hit hard. They start calling me Iron Man Johnson. I say, shit, call me Iron Johnson.
DJ Esco, ET. Let's go terrestrial.